dear Tiara, I'm so glad this day has come and that I get to spend the rest of my life with you. I thank God that he has answered my prayers and brought me the woman of my dreams. My love for you has grown beyond what I could imagine. You are such a kind, loving, selfless, and amazing person without any red flag. I promise to be there for you, for the smiles, for the tears, and whatever else this life will bring us. I love you and will love you for all of my days.
From the moment we went on our first date, I knew this would be us one day. You are everything I prayed for and everything I could have ever dreamed of. And having a partner, standing here in front of you today on our wedding day is so surreal. I promise to always love you, support me, support you, and most importantly, to always be your napping partner. My hope for our marriage is that we keep Christ the center of it, no matter what is thrown our way. I love you, Jared Thomas Gamble. Welcome to the beginning of our forever.
Oh, don't look now. If the superstition's got you down, there's no right way to get back to a heart. Oh, Lord. Don't you worry about
Mr. and Mrs. J.T.
Sometimes I feel like throw my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you got the love I need to see me through.
Tiara, I am so grateful for OU for giving me you. You are the best person I know with the biggest heart, and I want nothing but happiness for you. All of my favorite memories involve you. Traveling through life is so much better with you. Today is the start of the biggest adventure yet. JT, I know you married Tiara, but if you haven't figured it out, we're a package deal. So you have me too.
You're a man of great character, great discipline, and you will lead your family well. Tiara, love your husband. Take care of him and build a wonderful life together. Through the ups and downs in life, cling to one another. I'm so proud of both of you, and I'm so thankful that you allow me to be a part of this day.